like TV from other dimensions has a somewhat looser feel to it.
Yeah, it's got an almost improvisational tone.
Big chop, baby, welcome to the party. I'm high as a kite and I'm smoking on wrist.
I am.
Fuck a suburban, I'm strapped with a 30, you jack of okay, you get shot. Niggas be gaining they dick they top. Shoes ain't playing, nigga, keep a K with him. Put a hole in a big op. Don't got it on me, right. I be poking niggas. 22G was a general we told.
It's your boy, SoLightSkin. I gotta get another little video. Now, before the video starts, make sure to check out the channel on the screen. We're scrolling that F. Her link will be down in the description. Go click that link, go show some love, get up to 100 subscribers. That'll be dope. On her channel, she does like hair tutorials, you know, how to show how to get it curly, show you how to get it straight, you know, how to remove the acne from your face. You know, I know a lot of people going through that awkward stage where they get like pimples and shit. She gonna help you get that off. You know, you looking a little ugly today. I know some of y'all know a little ugly motherfucker, you know, and not everybody be blessed like me. But she's gonna show you how to get rid of that and shit, you know. So go fuck with the content. And with no further ado, let's get straight into this video.
Hey, I need to tell you something.
What's on your mind?
If I said I need you by my side, just stay close to me.
Of course I'll be by your side. What type of question is that? Lol.
Just keep on holding me, telling me you won't ever leave.
I love holding you. You give the always gave best. What the fuck did she mean to write?
You always gave the best hugs, I guess. Hey, listen, I am a hugger, you feel me? I'm like a little teddy bear, you feel me?
Man, shut your bitch ass up.
I feel like something inside me just keep controlling me. But you take all the pain, I need your energy.
I call him me a stress reliever.
Yo, I really think this bitch is retarded. I'm starting to get mad reading these.
You calling me a stress reliever?
Something like that. More like a painkiller. But I know a couple other ways you could remove some stress from me.
You wouldn't be ready for that type of treatment, boo.
Don't jack that, cause now you talking crazy.
I'm just saying, you wouldn't know what to do with me.
Well, shit. Is you gonna suck my dick? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go crazy!
I'm needing you.
I wouldn't mind being yours.
I'll be there for you.
Better be, nigga. Fuck you mean.
It's a different feeling when all of the tracks on.
Oh, you getting that bag now?
Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
I'm getting a little sun, you feel me?
Sometimes I know I'm right, but I feel wrong.
What you mean?
When your arm's not around me, I feel like I'm...
Aw, that was cute or whatever.
Yo, what does that phrase even mean? Cute or whatever? What does the what's the point of the whatever? Is that like only a New York thing? Like, let me know down in the comment section, like, in y'all states. Do females say or whatever after a compliment? Like, what the fuck?
Pacing, chasing, hoping I'ma make it.
You will as long as you okay your cards right.
Does she mean play? Yo, I'm losing brain cells, ladies and gentlemen, reading these texts. Yo, bitches cannot text. What's going on? Yo, fuck it.
But keep doing your thing.
It's a lot of time. My life been super crazy.
I told you I can help get your mind off things. You better act like you know.
Lately I've been in my mind. I feel I'm faded. Every time you come around, my heart is racing.
Pull up, but don't pull out.
All right, I'll be there in 20 minutes. I don't know about the last part, though.
Bye, have a beautiful time.